So we're building a, Matt, looking at a little new home, not building it. So this is the Rivtra manor, so it's a pretty cool manor. So anyway, so you gotta read the full description. So you can find five sequences or five in and around inside the home. Ooh. So we're just gonna basically show it off. Looks like some interesting stuff happened here. So anyway, we can find those five hidden things. So probably not gonna find them. We're just gonna like look for some stuff around it, see what happens, you know. But we're basically gonna show off what the manor looks like. So it sounds pretty interesting. So it's obviously by Riverwood. It's pretty easy. You can actually fast travel from the start, I'm pretty sure. I was able to, so anyway, it's pretty close. It's pretty neat. And you got these boxes everywhere, it's pretty nice. Pretty nice manor. I mean, you're the first one to explore it for some reason. No one's been going in here like ever. They're just like, yeah, let's not go in there. It's like, it's been abandoned for like 50 years. Let's still not go in there. Someone can even live here, you know? It's like nice and taken care of. What is this? This is a thing I think deserting the game. We're just gonna look around for the fun. The same book. The cupboard. Girl's blue dress. Anything good in here? The cabin in the woods. Oh, okay. Also, that doesn't sound like a thing in this game. I'm like, yeah, that sounds kind of weird. So that's pretty
good. By the order of the yard, I command you to hold. By the order of the
Get out of my house! Right, get out of my house. Did he just fall inside the house? Take him down! Wow, that was pretty bad.
That's your best, huh?
No, this is my best. Right in the back. Somebody clean that up. Let's go in the basement first. Ooh, not bad loading screens. All Dragonborn ammo. So, wow, you actually get a bunch of loot. That is interesting. Spellstones, wow. Large sack. What's in the large sack? Some green apples. You want some green apples, guys? Some scrolls. Potions. Ooh, I like searching through stuff, guys. We're gonna have some fun just looking around this place. Wow, you can get everything here. Misc items. Yeah, so you're basically pretty much well off. Dang. Room's got everything. Whoever used to live here must have had a great, you know, adventures and just collected everything. Somehow copied other people's keys to houses and just, like, for some reason was able to get in everyone's house. It's kind of creepy, but, you know, we can now be the creepy ones. So you got everything you would actually ever need. Some of these large sacks. Carrots. Take a pot. What's in this wardrobe? One piece of gold. Nice. Ooh, a nice little shower. Ooh. That is nice. What's this say? that's cool. I enjoy this mod. Just making a long video looking around this house, because I love looking around at houses and stuff. Let's see what mod authors make. Let's go out there later. Let's go out there now, actually. See where this door leads to. It's a dog! Look at the dog. Aww. Ooh. Huh. Just like, how about you snipe Riverwood right here? A nice sniping point to kill everyone of Riverwood. How cool. And get drunk while you're doing it! Oh, that's how perfect. You know, getting drunk and like, sniping people? What a great day in Skyrim. Looking around this house, having some fun, guys. You know. We're gonna get like... This house is gonna be amazing. What the heck? Why do you go up the stairs so fast? God, there's a bridge over this. This is nice. I love that. Taking some snowberries. This is a nice peaceful view here. To meditate, you know? Yeah. Ow. Or jump and die. Whatever's your preference. What's on the other side here? Should be more lights in this place. Another ladder, nice. Looks like another little bath here. A little chest storage for you guys. What's in this chest? Some gold. We got everything. We'll go back out inside Skyrim. Wonder where this place goes. Another little drunk sniping point, probably? You know, just like cover all the doors and start sniping people down. Why am I keep saying that? I don't know. I guess I'm gonna start sniping people down in Skyrim. Secrets and plot, though, enjoys meddling. Where does this go? Ooh, another little place. Man, I love how this place. I get drunk and sit down and get drunk. It's the main part of this. I get these books everywhere too. Getting drunk and sitting down and getting drunk and a lot of that good stuff. And can't forget getting drunk. That's like 30%. Maybe 99%. If you're pushing it. Is there anything else in here? Secret. Like secrets. What's in this? So a bunch of more stuff. Ooh, what's down here? Like your own little personal arena or something? This is more items. Got more items and stuff. What is all the items? It's like a little cheap house too. Man, that's cool. I love the bookcase just going. Oh, it's gone now. What's this? Oh, here, look at this. Thank you for all the compliments and such a, as the mod was progressing to the mod, enjoyed it, and am happy to make people happy, but it doesn't, you know, the mod is considered finalized. Please ensure you read this again. Continue to take a look around. Take some cotton. Search for more secrets. don't you? Whoa! Wow, you got nice display cases of all the good swords in the game. Just like extra. Dang, look at all these just stuck here. Dang, you have everything. Just ore. Everything you would ever need. What's in here? Ooh, here's all your workshop stuff. A letter. Yeah, I am enjoying it. Ooh, a little troll. Little troll and a little goblin thing. Not goblin, gargoyle. There. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I'm just gonna smelt naked. Take the shovel. I wanted that shovel, guys. Couldn't live without the shovel. A sound. Whatever. It's gonna ignore. What's in here? Oh, I love this. Look at that. Outside the windows. That is awesome. You got it. Oh, there's a double decker bed. Double bunk bed. That's what the word is. Everything is pretty cool here. So much stuff here, guys. Glad I got to look for this with you guys. Who knows, it's a long video. It's a lovely look at all this stuff. So this is the last room, it looks like. And yeah, it looks pretty cool. Look, a little bedroom. Anything in here? There's some gold. Well, guys, it looks like that's it, and I'm actually gonna go take a sleep around the house, see if there's any more important stuff I'd like to look at.